The Supreme Court will hear cases on abortion and gun rights in its new term. The court is expected to rule on a Mississippi law that bans abortions after 15 weeks of pregnancy. The court is also considering a challenge to a New York law that requires people to show proper cause to carry a concealed handgun in public. The court's decisions on these cases could have a major impact on the future of abortion and gun rights in the United States. The court will also hear cases on religious liberty, local rights, and environmental regulations. The court's new term begins on Monday, October 3, 2023. The court is expected to issue a number of major decisions before the end of its term in June 2024.